so everybody else can watch it. She was having a really hard time. She kind of was feeling like, oh, the baby's getting all the attention and I'm getting none, huh? What did you think, Aubrey?
Yes.
Yeah.
Reginald's computer was a bit laggy, so it took me a while to read it.
I'm glad. That's okay, sweetie. I'm going to share a screen with you.
Because it kept on sending me back to the password.
It did. I don't know what is wrong with these books. We're having a hard time with it. Okay, here's Birthday Blues. So you both read it, right?
Yeah.
So we're going to talk about the qualities, her character traits. And then this week, you guys have been talking about the character traits of animals. Did you know characters in books also have traits? So let's think about Alina and how she was feeling. What is one character trait that you would use to describe her?
Upset.
She was upset. Why do you think she was upset?
Because the baby was getting all the attention.
I know, the baby was getting all the attention. So we could say Alina is, let me use my finger, upset. And an example of that was, yeah, the baby was getting everything, huh? And she was afraid she wasn't going to get a what?
Attention.
She was afraid she wasn't going to get a birthday party, huh? Okay, so let's look. Okay, let me fix this. I got to stop that and do this. Okay, so let's come up with another way that she was, another character trait of her. Let's see if I can erase. Look at that. Look at what I'm doing. Okay, so what's another way, another trait of hers? We said she was upset. Do you think she was worried? She is worried. Why was she worried? What was she worried about?
She wasn't going to have a birthday party.
Yep. Yep, I think so. Who can think of another way that she was a little upset? Or a little, another character trait? Think about the end of the story. How was she feeling at the end of the story?
Happy.
Can we think of another word besides happy?
Excited.
She was surprised and excited. What was the text that made you think she was proud? She was surprised and excited.
That they didn't forget about her and she's gonna have a birthday party.
Yeah. Okay, I'm glad you said that, Joshua, because when we look at this right here, let me get my, this, right here where you said she had a birthday party, that's citing the text. You know, sometimes the questions tell you to use something from the text to answer the question, and then you use something from the text. You didn't just say they didn't forget about her, did you? You told how they didn't forget about her, and that's very important that you do that, because they didn't forget about her, and they had a birthday party for her. Okay, let's move down over here and see what we can do. Okay, let me figure out how to do this. There we go. Oh, that went with us, didn't it? Okay, let's talk about this. Let me get rid of this, guys. There we go. Okay. So we're going to talk about compound words. And compound word is when we take two words, put them together, and make a new word. Joshua, can you take two of the words over there and make me a compound word?
Yeah.
What do you think? Let's take the first word, birth. What word over here could we put with birth to make a new word?
Day.
Oh, good. Birthday. Compound word. Okay, Aubrey, you do the next one. Make me a compound word.
Popcorn.
Pop and corn. Good. Okay, Joshua, your turn.
know.
Okay, well, let's take this word right here, every. What word over here could you put with every?
Day.
Yep, every day. That's a compound word. Okay, your turn, Aubrey.
Everybody.
Everybody? Okay. Yeah. Okay, who can think another one? What about pan?
Basketball.
Oh, I heard that. Basketball. I'm not surprised you got that one. Okay, what about pan? What word over here can we put with pan to make a word? Shh. Could it be pan book?
Mm-mm.
No. Pan day? No. Pancake?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, I love to eat pancakes. Okay, now let's do mail. Go over here and find the word that you can put with mail.
Mailbox.
Good job. Okay, now we have to do week. What word over here can we put with week?
Weekend.
Yep, weekend, our favorite time of week. So note.
Notebook.
Notebook. How smart you guys are. So we took two words and put them together and made a compound word. Let's see. Can you make me a sentence using one of those compound words, Joshua?
It was my birthday yesterday.
It was my birthday yesterday. Okay, your turn, Aubrey.
Today, after, I'm going to pop popcorn after dinner.
Popcorn after dinner. Oh, guys, you did great doing those sentences. Okay, so let's see. Stop sharing and apologize.